something that we just haven't figured out. It's we're missing something, something obvious.
Detective Tom Brindle is searching for the missing pieces of a deadly puzzle.
But we need to get this whole side of the glass dusted for prints.
We've got your DNA.
You've got the room, man.
Don't play games with me.
You have seen a holding cell all weekend.
All weekend?
Now, the prime suspect...
A second perfect match.
Wait, you're telling me our guy's a twin?
...is his best hope to unravel the mystery before another life is taken.
We could use him to,
build a profile of the killer from this younger twin.
Do you want me to be some sort of lab rat?
All we want to do is run some tests.
We can track the killer through any prescriptions or medical procedures he may have had.
This is our case?
Yes, four killings with striking similarities. All the victims have severe pattern scarring. Victims all have similar red dresses.
Don't they fight back?
I don't think they have a chance because he drugs them. Now, most serial killers, they either hide them or they bury them. This guy, he's different because he likes to put them on display.
So you want to say it's fate?
No!
There are things outside of genetics that shapes a person's character.
We're moving in, we're getting close. Casa de Fels, Khan, Costa del Mar, Alicante, Ibiza. He's using boats.
Apparently we don't have enough people on this job if the killer's still running free.
He's gonna make a mistake. They all do.
Academy Award winner, Timothy Hutton. Reflections.